Hey friends, welcome to TechiesBadi. Today we'll see how to upgrade Ubuntu to latest version without data loss. We are going to use 6 commands to perform the Ubuntu upgrade process. These instructions are the same for any version upgrade. First, we check the current Ubuntu version using this command lsb release-a. Now we can start the upgrade process. First, we need to update the system. For that, run sudo apt-update. Then run sudo apt-upgrade. Press Y to continue. This process takes about 10 to 15 minutes depending on internet bandwidth. Next, run sudo apt dist-upgrade. Next, sudo apt autoremove. This command will remove all unnecessary packages. Press Y to continue. This process takes about 10 to 15 minutes depending on internet bandwidth. Next, run sudo apt install update manager core. This will install the update manager to upgrade the latest version of Ubuntu. Now, run the last command. Sudo do release upgrade. This process takes about 30 minutes depending on the internet bandwidth. In this process, we have to press Y and enter 4 times. I will also show you those steps. Press Y to continue and press Enter to continue. Press Y to continue. Please select keep the local version currently installed. Please select keep the local version currently installed. Please select the package maintainer version here. Press Y to continue. Finally, system will ask for a reboot. Press Y to continue. Please repeat the same steps to update from old version to new version. Please check the description below the video. I have mentioned all the commands. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thanks for watching. For more technical videos, please subscribe to our channel, TechiesBadi.